Welcome dear learners, I am Mr. Vijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this lecture, we are going to learn the calculation of viscosity index. So, for this viscosity index, you require some basic concepts that are nothing but the prerequisites, then basics for calculation, formula, and of course one of the trick, and numerical based on viscosity index. Let us see one by one. Prerequisites. As you know, viscosity is nothing but the rate of flow of liquid, and viscosity index is maybe new term for you. It is nothing but the rate of flow of liquid with respect to temperature. So, as temperature increases, viscosity decreases. This is nothing but the viscosity index. The basics for the calculation, that the viscosity index can be calculated on the basis of two different oils, or by considering two different oils. One is Penicillium oil and other is Gulf oil. The viscosity index of this Penicillium oil is 100 and that of the Gulf oil is 0, and that is considered as a reference for this viscosity index calculation. The formula is designed as viscosity index, that is VI, is equal to L minus U divided by L minus H, and it is multiplied by 100. So what is this L, U and H? That L is nothing but the viscosity of Gulf oil, that is 0. U is nothing but the viscosity of oil under test, or viscosity of unknown oil, and H is viscosity of Penicillium oil, that is 100. So for calculation of this, there is a simple trick. So whatever the high value in the calculation or numerical, it is considered as a L. Then H is nothing but the lowest value in the numerical, and U is of course unknown viscosity value which is given in the numerical. So this trick, if you follow this trick, this problem becomes very easy. So this is the problem. As this problem looks very lengthy or very high length, but instead of this, there is a simple trick for this also. You have to divide this problem into four different sentences. So let us divide this. So this is the first sentence. An oil of unknown viscosity index has severed universal viscosity of 60 seconds at 210 degree Fahrenheit and 600 seconds at 100 Fahrenheit. This is the first sentence. Then the second sentence is of high viscosity index standard, and the third sentence is of low viscosity index standard. And the last one, that is the calculate the viscosity index of unknown oil. After dividing this whole problem into four sentences, there is underlined sentence 600 seconds at 100 Fahrenheit, then 500, then 800. So these sentences are only, or these values are only considered in the problem. Rest of the problem or rest of the values are of no any value in this particular numerical. So these are only the references that are given accordingly. So whatever the trick is given to you, that you have to apply it into the given area. So L is nothing but the high viscosity index value in the numerical. If you consider the numerical, in numerical this is the 800 is the high numerical or high viscosity index value. If you consider this is 600, 500 and 800, then this is the 800 and is a high viscosity index value in numerical. Then H is nothing but the low viscosity index value in the numerical. So this is low value, and Of course, the first sentence is about the unknown viscosity index. That's why it is having 600 second. That's why it is considered here. That is 600 as unknown viscosity value. That is U. By applying this given data to the problem, then viscosity index is equal to L minus U divided by L minus H multiplied by 100. So by putting these values in the numerical, in the formula, you will get the 66.67 as a viscosity index of this particular problem. So this is very simple. If problem is given, you have to identify the high value, low value and unknown viscosity value. Again, there is a simple trick for this formula, is L minus U divided by L minus H, in which U is upper side. So this is also one of the trick for this numerical. So subscribe the channel. Thank you.